சாந்தி நில வேண்டும் எங்கும் சாந்தி நில வேண்டும் எங்கும் சாந்தி நில வேண்டும் ஆத்ம சக்தி ஓங்க வேண்டும் உலகிலே சாந்தி நில வேண்டும் ஆத்மசக்தி ஓங்க வேண்டும் உலகிலே சாந்தி நிலவ வேண்டும் காந்தி மகாத்மா கட்டளை மகாத்மா கட்டளை அதுவே கருணை ஒற்றுமை கதிரொளி பரவி சாந்தி நிலவ வேண்டும் ஆத்மசக்தி ஓங்க வேண்டும் உலகிலே சாந்தி நிலவ வேண்டும் கொடுமை செய்தியோர் மனமது திருந்த நற்குணமது புகட்டிடுவோம் கொடுமை செய்தியோர் மனமது திருந்த நற்குணமது புகட்டிடுவோம் மடமயச்சம் அறுப்போ மக்களில் மாசிலா நல்லொழுக்கம் வளர்ப்போ மடமயச்சம் அறுப்போ மக்களில் மாசிலா நல்லொழுக்கம் வளர்ப்போ திடம் தரும் அஹிம்சா யோகினம் ரல்லை ஆத்மானந்தம் பெறவே கடமை மரமோம் அவர் கடந்தீர்வோ கடந்தமில்ல அறம் வளர்ப்போ எங்கும் சாந்தி நிலவ வேண்டும் எங்கும் சாந்தி நிலவ வேண்டும் ஆத்மசக்தி ஓங்க வேண்டும் உலகிலே சாந்தி நிலவ வேண்டும் எங்கும் சாந்தி எங்கும் சாந்தி
A very good morning to respected vice principals and all teachers. Today we all have gathered here to celebrate Gandhi Jayanti. It will give me immense pleasure to talk about this auspicious occasion. Gandhi Jayanti is celebrated every year on 2nd October. This day is celebrated to commemorate the birth anniversary of the father of the nation, Mahatma Gandhi. Mohandas Karamchand Gandhi, whom we know as Mahatma Gandhi or Bapu, was born on 2nd October 1869. He was born in a small town of Gujarat, Porbandar, but he performed many great deeds throughout his life. He studied laws in the United Kingdom and practiced them in South Africa. He continuously fought against British rule and started Satyagraha movement for Indian freedom fighters. Under his leadership, India got freedom on 15th August 1947. This day is celebrated at Rajghat in New Delhi with lots of preparations, functions and playing his favorite song, Raghupati Raghav Raja Ram. Coming generations, we can't forget the great deeds by Mahatma Gandhi. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat.
पकड़े चलते थे वो शान से गाने का पे धड़कन धड़कन सुनकर उनका कथाओं का छोटा सा असर पटूंगी छान के, सोने से पतले से थे वो चलते सीधा तान के, वंदे में सादम वंदे मातरम, वंदे में सादम वंदे मातरम, वाणी वाणी का दुश्मन है बनारे, नफरत की आंधी बहती है, दिलों को अब प्यार सिखा दे, आजा रे बाबू आजा रे, कहने लाठी पकड़े चलते थे रोशन से, जालिम कांपे थर 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 सुन के उनका नाम रे, कथाओं का छोटा सा और सरपटों की चाल रे, दुबले से पतले से थे वो चलते सीना तान के, बंदे में खादम बंदे मातरम, 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 बंदे में खादम बंदे मातरम।
इट्स एप्लीकेशन ऑन प्रेजेंट डे लाइफ। As you all would know, we have gathered here to celebrate the 150th birth anniversary of the greatest leader of Indian freedom struggle, none other than Mahatma Gandhiji. He was born on 2nd October 1869 in the coastal city of Porbandar in Gujarat. Mahatma Gandhi was a man of unbelievably great personality. His ideas and principles were so fundamental and deep that people still try to extract the essence in them. I am sure all Indians would know about Gandhian principles. In fact, many people also apply it in their lives to make their lives better. Also, many people may oppose me by saying that Gandhiji's principles are very old and not suitable for present day problems of life. I partially agree to that too. But most of Gandhiji's principles were based on some fundamental and basic ideas that it can never be ignored in life. Gandhiji's principles included truthfulness, non-violence, vegetarianism, brahmacharya, faith and belief in the power of unity, which propels the concept of equality. Gandhiji once said, "An error doesn't become truth by the reason of multiple propagation, nor does truth become error because nobody sees it. Truth is self-sustained." In the same way, a truthful person need not proclaim it to people that he is truthful. His truthfulness will come out and shine one day. Being truthful to yourself and society gives us tremendous self-satisfaction and peace of mind. These are two things many of us look in this era. Ideas and dreams built on the foundation of truth will sustain forever. Being truthful makes you fearless and hence powerful. This helps you to win many battles within yourself and in the society.
And my dear children, good morning to one another.
Good morning, sir.
Krishna Kumar, you spoke very well. I have to repeat the points which he spoke. You already see some of the work. Thank you, Krishna Kumar. Spoke well. Good. Congrats. And I thank Kajra Madam also now, because she is the one given me the opportunity to stand in front of you. Okay. As he has mentioned, he has born on 2nd October. Do you know that 2nd October is the United Nations has declared it is the International Non-Violence Day. All over the world, it's celebrated as the Non-Violence Day. So Gandhi is famous all over the world. And the second thing, when you think of Gandhi, two things come to your mind. One is truth, the other one is non-violence. He has spoke enough about non-violence. And truth, truth is a God. People say, where is God? I believe that truth is God. So every day you pray God, whether you Muslim or Christian or Hindu, whatever you have, any different religion people, they pray God. So how you have respect the God, how you pray the God, like that you should follow the truth. It is the reality. morality. See, when the clouds, when the rainy season, when the clouds come, the sun can be hidden by the clouds, but it cannot hide fully. It will, the clouds go, then again you will see the sun. Like that, the truth, the people says, I speak truth, but I am finding lot of difficulties in my life. Of course, you may find the difficulty when you speak truth, but finally you will be happy of that. So, truth cannot, can be hidden, it cannot be demolished or abolished. So, you have to speak the truth. It is our values. And non-violence, he spoke enough, but when you speak about the non-violence, he says that you have to ahimsa, you have to love the people, not to harm anybody. Not only that human being, even the animals, even the nature, you should love the nature, you should not harm the nature or animals. When we say about the animals, when Gandhiji went to London to do the law, he was not getting a proper vegetarian food. He was finding, actually he is a vegetarian. When he speak about non-violence, he should be the vegetarian. Because when you eat the non-veg, that you are cutting animals, fish or whatever, mutton or chicken, whatever you eat, no, it is a non-veg. So when you speak about the non-violence, he is the vegetarian. Unknowingly, 1, 2, 3 times he has taken non-veg. He realized, he felt very bad. He is finding difficult to get vegetarian food, but he is a vegetarian. When he came back to the India, he see the situation of the India, how the British are ruling, how they are finding difficult in Indian. He started struggling to get the freedom for India. I have only few children here to remember the things I will tell you. Children, I ask you some question. What is 2020? Anyone, girls, please, student. 2020 is a cricket. Is it? 2020 means it comes to everybody's mind. It is a cricket. Am I right, madam? I will tell you one thing. Vasanthi, madam, I will tell you one thing. Here I say 20, 30, 40 plus 2. What is 20, 30, 40 plus 2? If anybody is there 9th and 10th, you can remember this. Go to cricket. Cricket, it's common, it will come to my 2020. Here you remember, when you talk about Gandhi, you remember 20, 30, 40 plus 2. What is 20? Okay, 20 is non-cooperation movement. 1920, non-cooperation movement from Calcutta they started. When I talk about non-cooperation movement, before that I speak about the Jallianwala Bagh. 1 year before, 1919, Jallianwala Bagh. It was a day of Baishakhi. Amrit
gathered here to celebrate 150th birth anniversary of Mahatma Gandhi. As Krishan and Balasar have told all the things, the main things, the main values which we see in Mahatma Gandhi was his simplicity. He followed the rule of simplicity. He emphasized that we should lead a simple life. Simple life means we should only follow basic needs. We should not increase our needs, our desires. I want this now, I have more money, I can purchase this more. Now I have much more money, I have purchased this more. So first thing he emphasized was simplicity. We should follow simplicity in our life. If we follow simplicity, then we will never feel sad. We will always be happy, whatever we have been around it. The second thing he emphasized was, think good of others. What good can we do to others? We have not to feel any, treat everybody with equity, with equality. Fourth is truth. We should always speak the truth. Whether we are in our family, we should speak the truth to our family members. We are in our society, we should speak the truth with the members whom we are connected with. We are, in which place we are, we should always follow the value of truth. We should never tell a lie. And the last is non-violence. He was always in favor of non-violence. And we got freedom Mahatma Gandhi played a very important role in giving freedom to us with the help of non-violence. The fifth thing is non-violence. We should always believe in non-violence. So these values, we can take inspiration from Mahatma Gandhi. And if we follow these values, and being a teacher, it's our duty to inculcate these values among our students, because they are the future of the nation. They are the future of the nation. So I conclude my speech with that. Jai.
We have already observed the great events about the contribution by the great father of nation, Mahatma Gandhi ji. On this occasion, I am here to propose vote of thanks. First of all, let us thank the Almighty who has given us birth in this great country. Let us thank our Kendriya Vidyalaya Sangathan, Ministry of Education, who has given us an opportunity where we can exactly live the lessons given by Mahatma Gandhi. Let me thank on behalf of everyone, all the parents, those who have been cooperating in all ways and all possible spirits, and still as on date they are with their children, and today's event could be successful only with the cooperation and help of the parents. Let me thank our dear students, those who have taken pain and following all the rules and regulations of social distancing.